Nice to see you after such a long break, but it's because I have no idea what else can I show you. So if you have something you would like to see, don't hesitate and write in comments. So today I will show you how I ride a bike. This is very old bike, but at least nobody will steal it, so I can be quite safe. And what is really important for me in riding a bike is brake. Here we have handbrake, but I never use it. I think it's not so safe, and you know, safety first. So I use only a leg brake or pedal brake, however you call it. And I hold the handlebar with my wrists and with my body weight. It was for me completely natural when I was a child and I've learned to ride a bike. Everything works normally, so we have a signal and light and everything. So if you want to see more, subscribe my channel, and now we are going for a ride. Bye! Thank you!